Played it behind for McKenzie. Into the Minnesota zone. Spurgeon turns it away. Parisi taps to Pominville. And here comes the Wild top line. Parisi in a shot right on. Held by Bobrovsky. Numbers you saw on that last graphic showed you how many shots they had in the previous 11 games, and for all three of them, a significant increase since they started playing together. James Wisniewski drives it into the Minnesota zone. Foligno trying to escape Suter in the corner. Centered it, it's deflected, and the Wild gain control. Matt Cook races into the Columbus zone. Cook fires, saved by Bobrovsky. Jason continues for head coach Mike Yeo on the third set of defensemen. Dalton Prout holds his own. His long shot was blocked out front. A chance for Johnson, but his long one is gloved and held by Kepler. Ridden into the wall by Suter. Calvert trying to escape Eric Haula. Can't do it. Haula trying to poke the puck up the wall, but it's held back in. Calvert centered. Loose puck out front. Pad saved by Kepler. Forced outside by Tootin. Trying to center. Matt Cook collides with Bobrovsky, but he was forced into the Columbus goal. Jackets come back the other way. Trott drops it back. A shot, and Kemper with a pad save. Tootin holds. Plays across for Savard. Savard takes a return pass. On the backhand, a shot saved by Kemper. Jared Spurgeon pushes forward for Minnesota. To the red line, and then Parisi. Minnesota with numbers into the zone. Spurgeon centers, and what a stop by Bobrovsky as he robbed Pominville. Back the other way, Johansson. Has it intercepted, and Pominville has Granlund with him. Granlund into the Columbus zone. Fire! Saved by Bobrovsky. Faceoff in the Minnesota zone. The Blue Jackets with the early upper hand on the faceoff dots. They've won six of the first nine draws. Koivu wins this one, and the Wild were able to clear, but now right back the other way. Dubinsky a shot. A pass saved by Kemper. Into the Columbus zone. Across to Koivu. Koivu hit in the corner, leaves the puck for Niederreiter. Niederreiter trying to sneak one by Tootin, got it to Koivu, out front, Molson, save Bobrovsky! The wraparound try for Niederreiter, and he was tied up. Cook quickly on the puck, Atkinson leaves it in the corner, Charlie Coyle intercepts, to the point, Spurgeon, Suter a long shot. Cook knocks it down, tried to center, Coyle behind the net. Out to Brodziak, a shot saved by Bobrovsky! Tied up by Savard. Charlie Coyle tried to dump it into the Columbus zone. That was deflected back out, and the Wild will complete a change. It's scoreless and could easily be 2-2. Letestu's in alone, and Kemper stops him. At center, Corey Trott for the Minnesota line. Has it knocked away by Stoner. Nick Keaton plays it ahead, and a long one gloved by Kemper. He drops it for Stoner. Stoner plays it off the glass and out to center ice. Savard across to Nick Keaton. His cross-ice pass finds Letestu. Letestu winds and fires from long range, and Kemper hangs on. Brodziak tried to jam one in out front. Bobrovsky got a pad on it, and Columbus is back the other way. Wisniewski forced to the outside by Suter. The puck was in behind Kemper, but he's able to cover. Odin cautiously approaches to join the battle, and the puck lines up behind the Columbus goal. Blue Jackets come back at center. Dubinsky at the Minnesota line. Got it across to Horton for a long one, gloved and held by Kemper.
Continue to run into roadblocks this season.
Canucks 10th in the Western Conference. Starting play tonight. Turnover, Parisi to Granlund. A shot saved by Bobrovsky. Into the Minnesota zone. Umberger in. Trying to escape Brodin. Played it across. Intercepted by Pominville. Three on three. Brodin to Pominville. Pominville across. Parisi. What a save by Bobrovsky.
That usually has to follow, especially in a 0-0 game.
Bobrovsky tries to clear himself. Prosser holds. A long one on goal. Held by Bobrovsky. Blue Jackets come to center. Calvert flips it in from the Minnesota line. Stoner in the corner for the Wild. McCormick taps ahead for Eric Haula. Haula races into the Columbus zone. Fandot got it back. The shot saved Bobrovsky. Icing waved off as Pominville was the first man near the puck. Blue Jackets come back to center. Bobrovsky, the Vezina Trophy winner last year when he went 21-11-6 for Columbus. Prout got enough of it to deflect to the corner. Parisi knocks it out of the air. Goes to Suter. Suter bobbled it. Couldn't handle it cleanly, and it's two on two the other way. Calvert into the Minnesota zone. And Nisimov goes off on a change. Kuemper makes a pad save. Point for Prout. Prout's long shot knocked out of the air by Granlund. He banks it off the boards. Parisi has it. Two on one at the Columbus line. Niederreiter works to the middle. Bobbles the puck. Wheels on the backhand. Save by Bobrovsky. Prop into the Minnesota zone. Knocked down by Stoner. Loose puck tipped to the point. Savard back to Nikitin. Nikitin with a long one on goal. Held by Kuemper. Works to the middle. Back to Koivu. Down low, Molson. Bobbled the pass. Didn't handle it cleanly. Brodin in the corner. Try to go back to Molson. He's tied up. Coyle on the backhand. Save Bobrovsky. And then he stopped Brodin on the rebound. Scandella reaches the Columbus blue line and dumps it in. Minnesota changes. Scandella in on the forecheck. Niederreiter joins the battle. Parisi spins away from a man. Drops to the point. Stora drive. Save Bobrovsky. Corner to Prosser. Prosser into the circular shot. Save Bobrovsky. Stoner holds across to Prosser. Back to Stoner. Stoner lines and fires, and Bobrovsky another save. Letestu works to the outside into the Minnesota zone. A shot. Kuemper got a stick on it. Johnson waits, fires. It's tipped. Saved by Kuemper. Johnson. Johnson centers. Everybody tied up. Johnson recovers. Prout with a blast. They score. It looked like it was deflected on the way in and then hit the post and winds up behind Kuemper with 21 seconds left.
Both on this one-timer that just went towards the net. It did seem to elevate.
Wild had a slight edge in the faceoff circle through two. Parisi fires and a save by Bobrovsky. Not surprising to see the Wild in a tight game. You mentioned all the one-goal games earlier as Parisi deflects this one. He's the first one in, so icing's waved off. Got it to Pominville! Scores!
Believe it or not, that is going to be marked down as the first shot of the game for Jason Pominville. He did hit a post earlier and has been around the net. But this forecheck is what gets it done. We talked about the forecheck at the beginning and outset of the game.
Blasted in from just outside the Columbus line. He lost his stick. Hustles to the bench. Another chance for Pominville.
Oh, if he could have had that wraparound, Bobrovsky was not back to the post in time.
Foligno in. His shot knocked down by Kuemper. Tipped into the Minnesota zone. And Matt Cook starts back for the Wild. Cook fires it in. Carum's right out front. Charlie Coyle saved by Bobrovsky. Looked like it was deflected on the way. Brodziak and Prout collide. Spurgeon pinches to hold the zone. Coyle hustles after it. He and Johnson collide in the corner. Suter holds, and it deflects in on goal. Bobrovsky with another stop. Banks one into the Columbus zone and heads off on a change. McCormick in on the forecheck. Letestu plays it back to the line. Heatley pushes it back to Prosser and across to Stoner. Stoner winds and fires. Saved by Bobrovsky. Exciting finish ahead. Just over 5 minutes left. Granlund brings it in for Minnesota. Pominville fires. Saved by Bobrovsky. Wisniewski with it for Columbus. Plays it ahead. Dubinsky tried to center, and it deflects out to neutral. Niederreiter spins and starts back for the Wild. Niederreiter, who already has an overtime winner this year, to Molson. He's stopped by Bobrovsky and then taken down. Calvert wheels and centers. That deflects to the boards. Foligno watched by Koivu. Sends it to Johnson for a shot right on, and Kuemper with a save. Parisi against Bobrovsky. Scores! And Minnesota has an early lead. To try to give Minnesota a commanding lead. And he goes to the patented backhand move and scores.
Backhand, he goes with it.
Kuemper can win it with a stop. Anisimov scores to extend it. And Letestu scores to extend the shootout. Johansson in for Columbus.
No, that shouldn't count. That attempt was made, and there was a poke check. Watch the puck. The puck goes back, and...
Upon video review, it is not a rebound. It's an original shot that enters the net. Therefore, good goal.
And that's what we were talking about. I was trying to figure out whether that initial attempt was an actual attempt.